people like to write into us saying Otis needs turtle friends. He does not get along with other turtles at all. So I picked up this bad boy to show you what I mean. He recognizes that remote control turtle as another turtle, especially because it moves. And the way he was climbing up on it and mounting it and trying to bite at its front and go for its face, that's exactly what he would do to another male. And it's also how they breed as well. It's all good, buddy.